Document your favorite spaces in your existing area so you can recreate it when you do move into your new space. It helps for you to have an account of what was there before, because when you move into a new space, you're like, oh, well, where did I put that chair, or where was that, you know, vase that I love so much? So if you document it with images, you can recreate that favorite space that was in your previous home, in your new home.